Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you how to restore missing or deleted services on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is open up the search menu, type in CMD, best match, you'll come back with command prompt, go ahead and right click on it, and select run as administrator. If you receive the user account control prompt, select yes. Now I will have two commands in the description of my video, guys. I want you to copy the first one. It's going to be the system file checker utility. So go ahead and just copy that again from the description of my video. And then go to the top bar of the command prompt here. Right click on it. Select edit. Paste it in. Hit enter. They will begin the system scan. This will take some time to run, so please be patient. Okay, so now that that one is finished, go ahead and copy and paste the second command. I'm going to have in the description of the video and go ahead and run that one as well. Okay, so once that one is finished, go ahead and close out of here and restart your computer. And now hopefully if you're having issues with services missing, hopefully now if you open up the services console, you should be good to go and you should be able to see them. If you had programs that may have created their own services, that's always a possible reason that they may not be there anymore. So you may have to re-download the original program that was connected to the service. So, you know, obviously there are some services that get added depending on what programs you're using. So just keep that in mind. But other than that, pretty straightforward process, guys. I do hope that I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.